put a clock on me. Howdy, man. Let me introduce you to Teller of Penn & Teller. Perhaps you've seen him on SNL, Letterman, Leno, or his own mega hit Bullshit on Showtime. His show, Penn & Teller, live in the beautiful Rio, All Suites Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas, Nevada. Are you going to settle down? I don't think you should, ma'am. You need to shoot for the top. Teller's smart, funny, successful, quiet, born in Center City, Philly, right near the museum. He was born near culture, and he lives culture, loves culture, and just plain loves. He loves his parents, so why wouldn't he? Joe and Irene, real artists. Teller has the fine arts in his jeans and the jingle in his blue jeans for the show he wrote, directed, produced, and stars in called Penn & Teller. He added my name to the title just out of kindness. He's that kind of loving guy. Teller's show has toured the world many times over and done two smash Broadway runs in New York City. But now, Penn & Teller at the Rio All Suites Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas, Nevada. Imagine the fun of having all your friends call now for tickets. Teller's a little bit taller than the average 5'9" male. His quite a snappy dress. You know, the lining of the jacket matches the color of his socks. And that's damn metrosexual, if you ask me. He loves all sports, all hobbies, all activities, and he can cook. You'll want to stay around for the morning after the night of the first date to have the buttermilk pancakes and his homemade turkey apple sausage for breakfast. Yum, yum, yum. Make your life with the star of Penn & Teller, the fabulous Rio All Suites Hotel and Casino in fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada, where he is the fabulous heir apparent to Elvis. Only better, because he can do magic, and he won't be found fat and dead surrounded by his own vomit. His name is easy to say, easy to spell. Teller, act now, and as a special offer to the first 100 respondents, you'll get me. Now tell us all about you.